Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to review the Mina Baie Amelia Midi, and the color that I have here is in blush. And before I start, I do want to give a huge thank you to the mom who sent this to me. She's so incredibly nice and kind, and her gesture is definitely something, you know, I won't ever forget. So if you're watching, I do want to say thank you so much. And now let's get started into the review and packing. The Mina Baie Amelia Midi is targeted to those that need a really good in-between size, and I think they did this really well, you know, for the almost minimalistic packer. This works out really well. I did try the Mini Kini 1.0 and 2.0, and they're both too small for me, so I had high hopes for this one, and it actually works out a lot better. So I definitely recommend it if you need the in-between size. This one works out perfectly. I do love the blush color very, very much. It's not super pink. I mean, it looks like a nude color, to be honest. And I love this. I think it goes with everything, and I would not mind taking this color into the fall with me. I think it'll work out really well. In the front, you have the Mina Baie logo. It's just very small and understated. In the front, you have one large slit pocket. For the longest time, I always thought it was two just because of the stitching. But it's one large one, and I really do like it. I think it's actually not too tight. It's not too bad. And in here right now, I just have my, if I can get it out of there, I have my car keys and also my phone. I think I left it in the stroller, but my phone goes in here too. So my first thing that I want to note that bothers me a little bit is the magnetic closure. You see, you have this little tab and the magnet. I wish it was a little bit stronger. It's actually not like that satisfying, like really hard snap. And I feel, I don't know, it just doesn't stay shut. And I notice that when I carry it over the shoulder or on my backpack, when I get into my bag, I notice that the flap stays open. And that doesn't make me feel like everything in here is secure. So I just wish it was a little bit stronger, or I don't know, maybe a little bit larger. You guys see here, the shape of it is pretty small. So maybe if it was larger, because when you think when the bag expands out, the magnet might not be in the same spot, if that makes sense. So that right there is, I think, my only complaint about the bag, but it's really not that big of a deal. The bag does come with these tote straps. They are flat, they're not rolled, so they're very comfortable to wear. I'm surprised how much I like to wear this on my shoulder. It's really nice. I know some people thought the drop length of this wasn't that great. It works out for me, but I think it's just because I'm super short, super skinny, that it works out. So I personally don't mind it, but I do see how it would be nicer if the drop length was a little bit longer. At the side, you do have these little tabs here. Extremely useful when you're getting in and out of the bag and you need to shut it really quick. Really easy to grip onto and shut the bag. The opening, you just have one zipper pull, not double. I don't mind that at all. And it's really easy to get in and out of the bag. Under the bag, you have 4 feet to keep the bag protected, which is always a must, especially when it's gonna be a real leather bag. This is what the bag looks like. You have one D-ring here, so you can hook on the backpack straps. So these are completely removable, which is really nice. So you have options on how you wanna carry this, so I feel like you're getting a lot of bags in one. I love the hardware. It's a beautiful light yellow gold, and it does say Mina Baie on the hardware, and I think it's really, really pretty. The backpack straps attach down at the sides, and you do not have metal D-rings. So if you guys can see closely, it's actually just leather, and you can hook it through there. And it's actually really easy to hook on. I didn't think it was going to be easy because I'm so used to D-rings, but they slide in there no problem at all. And in the back, you do have a slit pocket with a magnet closure. And this one doesn't feel like that snap, but this is fine. And it's a really nice pocket. At the bottom, you have this zipper. So you have the option to put this over your luggage if you would like to. And back here, I don't have anything, but I'm sure that's a great catch-all pocket. At the sides of the bag, you do have D-rings. I like that they're smaller. Actually, it looks really understated. It's not obnoxious or anything. And it does come with shoulder straps, so you can carry this over the shoulder with a longer drop length or crossbody. I'll show you guys what that looks like on the body at the end as well. So on the side of the bag, you have this hidden zippered pocket. It's a neoprene pocket, so you could put snacks or drinks in there. I personally don't do that, but in there right now I have my wallet. I do have a smaller one, so I think it fits in there really well, and it feels so secure in there. And for this zipper pull, you have the leather pull, and I like that. It's so soft. And also, I do want to mention, if you have the pocket packed on the outside, I feel like it does eat up a little bit of space on the inside. Now let's move on to the inside. You have the same organization you can expect with the Mina Baie bags, which I absolutely love. In the back side of the bag, you have a padded slip pocket, great for electronics. And you have this little tab here with two holes, so you can button this shut so things inside can stay secure. I personally like to keep mine open, easy access to my potty things. So back here, I have travel potty seat, wipes and disinfectant wipes in my 12 little, this is the older trio pouch in the largest size. And I'll start just in the center here. I have a little container with snacks. And then there's two side elastic pockets, perfect for drinks. It holds my Munchkin 360 okay. And on the other side, I have my water bottle and my daughter's. And if you guys were curious about a MacBook or your laptop fitting in there, this is my MacBook Pro 13-inch. And I want to show you guys how it fits in the padded pocket. You guys see here, it fits in there no problem at all. So if you wanted to take this as your work bag and diaper bag, you definitely can. In front of the padded pocket, you have a long zippered pocket. And in here, I just have a change of clothes for my daughter. You also have the Mina Baie logo here, and it's really pretty. And I love the nude color. So pretty. The pockets are never ending, and in front of this padded pocket still, you have two more elastic pockets. On the left side, I have my med kit. And on the right side, I have a small set piece with toys. The front portion of the bag, you have two more elastic pockets similar to the back side. And on the left, I have hand and face wipes, and also tissues. To the right of that, I have a small Bumpkins snack bag with utensils and also wipes to clean them off. Above those elastic pockets, you have this zippered one, and I like this. It's so secure in here. And these are just mommy things. So I have my mirror and a bunch of my lipsticks are down there, a pen, and hand sanitizer. And then to the right of that, you have a slip pocket, no elastic, but it does have the leather trim here. I have a small coin purse with disposable baggies inside, and also my earbuds. And that's everything inside of my Mina Baie Amelia Midi. It's a really great size. I highly recommend it if the minis are too small and the large are too big. This one is great. So organizations galore, love it. And I do want to talk about the backpack straps. I do find them very comfortable. And you know what, you guys? They're so easy to adjust. I feel like sometimes with leather straps or faux leather, they're so hard to, you know, slide up and down. But these are so easy and they're comfortable. And overall, I think the bag is great. There is a little bit of weight to the bag. I mean, that can be expected with leather, faux leather, but it's not too bad. And I've enjoy carrying it. I love it. It's really classy looking, and I hope you guys enjoy the video, found it helpful. If you have questions for me, please leave them down below and subscribe if you guys haven't already. I'll see you all in my next one. Bye.